Now we are going to do equals. When two numbers have the same value, we say they are equal. Like 1, 2, 3. 3 apples are here. 1, 2, 3. And 3 apples are here also. So 3 is as the same as 3. So we say 3 equals 3. We write 3 equals to 3. Equal, this is the sign of equal sign. I can do it. Count and write in if both the sides are equal. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3. They are not equal. So we will put the sign of greater than here. Now in bananas. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. So they both are equals. So we will put equal sign. Next one. Fill in the blanks with greater than, smaller than or equal to sign. Now 5 and 15. So which is greater? 15. So we will put the sign of greater than, or we can say that the mouth of an alligator will open towards 15. 6 and 14. Which is greater? 14. 17 and 12. 17 is greater. So we will put the sign of 17 towards it. Now, fifth one. 4 and 14. Which is greater number? 14. 12 and 12. 12 and 12. They are both the same number. So we will put sign of equal. 18 and 15. Which is greater? 18. 16 and 16. Both are equal. So we will put sign of equal to. In our next class, we will do smallest to biggest.